Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth demo. But I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough where I am playing through the demo and then soon to be the entire game, which will most likely have, I don't know, 100 parts.
Not that way.
Oh. Bridge is indeed out.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Huh. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Sixteen-year-old Cloud. Yep.
Detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guy. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
You didn't see how this is just the demo. I don't know if the other section is the south side or not, but there's full on world maps in this game. And a content creator that I trust they're not pulling anyone's leg, that I've been watching for a lot of Final Fantasy 14 content, Mr. Happy, if you are aware of who he is. He got a pre-copy of Rebirth, and he has almost beat the entire game, and he's at 92 hours on his first playthrough. Not hard mode, no new game plus yet, and he's still not done. Oh, with the story, yes, but not done with all the other stuff. 92 hours. So if you use that and do a hard mode playthrough, which you'd skip cutscenes, it skips like 150, 160 hours, because there's exclusive stuff for hard mode. Quite the game. Hmm. No. They're bringing back that morphable items. Oh, that's gonna take some getting used to. Oh yeah. Can you move? No. Okay.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Yeah, all this air right now, don't breathe. Zamboni. Or cord management.
Come on.
Well, the little... Oh, you're not even seeing them. They're little pictures now, whenever you pick up an item. It's not just text, just little... The picture of the item.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
What? I'm in Ariandel right now, all of a sudden. All the snow melted, though.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Man, that's a weird thing to see. Barrett joined your party, Yuffie joined your Kate Sith, Vincent, Sid, Sephiroth! Emo, but he's so cool. Yeah, I know. Look at the Masamune. Stats are crazy.
Thank you.
Yo, bench? What did I tell you? Little sit. Is it a faster load screen? I would say. I'm curious what mechanic that has coded, why it has to go to black screen, then take 5-6 seconds, then come back instead of just like sit and then stand up. Passage of time.
Off you go.
Also switch characters while guarding. Yes. Oh gosh. Wow, he actually has a full-on parry. Stupid.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Steady.
Boys stacked. Yep.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
He's wearing triple magnify with triple max level materia. Do I know about Sephiroth? Well, a lot, but the other games I don't think matter as much since this is a different complete story. Bravery, huh? Isn't that from Tactics? Oh my god, there's a sword. I'm sure the core mythos of Sephiroth is in this trilogy, but what's strange, I wonder how they're gonna do this and play out all the stuff, because the apparently this trilogy is supposed to connect to Advent Children. So Advent Children would be the end of the trilogy, maybe like the fourth part, remake, rebirth, whatever the third game is, and then you'd watch Advent Children. But if you've already watched that, which is a great movie, then you know how it all ends, I guess. I don't know.
Mako Spring. It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
He shouldn't pose.
All right.
This mob is very annoying.
Huh.
Oh my goodness. Stuns have a debuff now.
Heads up.
Steady. Now. Sloppy. Let's finish this.
I mean, Cloud's supposed to sound younger. He's 16 right now. How'd you do that?
Got Get him. Show him what we can do. Get him. Show him. Come on, show them what we can do. Get him. Time to get serious.
A lot of options to weave abilities if synergy attacks have different ones depending on who you're piloting, which means you've got all your abilities and then all of your synergy abilities now too. I'm sure some are going to be way more situational than others, but it's just a lot. Now, not 9. Although that's only 19 down from 21. Precision defense focus? What? Oh, improve parry. Prevent binding attacks? So stupid. Wow. Wait, autocast is just autocast now? We're back? Allows an ally to automatically use spells with the linked materia when not actively controlled during battle. But it's any now that's a link. So you can set up auto cure or you can have them. Wonder what you can have them auto. Like auto offensive materia? Very satisfying. No. It's a little silly.
Mako gas levels reduced by 70%. No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Remember to like move so you can see the icon. Arena.
Wait.
Huh?
What? Get back. Said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Oh, it costs 2 ATV now, though.
I don't just fight with a sword. Go for the leg.
Take out its legs. Now.
Stand back. like the looks of this.
Stay alert.
Oh, synergy abilities. This is new too. Do you power these up by using? The coordinated attacks, which I guess you have to do enough, because it takes 5 of those little pip marks, or 6? Something like that.
On me. Yes, sir.
Follow my lead.
Whoa. That was insane.
Why is everything free now? We got a buff for that, I guess.
Can't go near the Mako.
I owe you one.
When we're done.
Of course. Stop.
Toxic.
Follow my lead.
Copy. I got this. Watch the gas.
Oh, damn.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ah! better keep me safe.
Well, I wonder what's going to go happen on the Mako reactor on top of Mount Nebel. If you're watching live, appreciate you. Thank you very much. If you're watching on YouTube, also thanks. We're going to end this one here. I imagine the penultimate chunk of this story is right up there.
I really wanted to see the reactor.
Does the Nameless Grunt have any dialogue? I'm not sure which one this was from the opening, but they both had a little bit of dialogue when they were in the truck.
Would it kill this guy to say something?
Well, there...